better managed in centers where there is experience in treating this type of cancer, as well as with the complex surgical procedures required for removal of the entire tumor. Only by centralizing the care for the small number of new patients with mesothelioma seen every year to a limited number of medical centers can we continue to study, learn, and improve outcomes for our patients fighting this cancer. In the past, mesothelioma was considered to be a disease that could not be treated, in which only pain management should be offered. We have come a long way from those days. We now know there are interventions that can help certain patients live longer and more comfortably. The surgeries that we offer to patients have improved our ability to make accurate diagnoses before we head to the operating room. We continue to experiment, do research, and study our results critically. Thank you for listening to the Plugged Into Your Health Cancer Podcast program, Mesothelioma and Malignant Pleural Issues in Thoracic Surgeries. For more information, please contact your thoracic surgeon.